How do you diagnose and fix a backfiring issue caused by running lean or rich?
Hello everyone. Today we're going to discuss a common but often misunderstood automotive problem, backfiring. More specifically, we'll cover how backfiring is related to running lean or rich, how to diagnose the issue, and finally, how to fix it. So, let's dive right in.
What is backfiring?
Backfiring is the combustion of fuel that occurs either in the intake or exhaust system instead of the combustion chamber. This can be caused by a number of issues, but today we're specifically focusing on cases when your engine is running lean or rich. Running lean means your engine isn't getting enough fuel compared to air, which can cause the fuel to burn sporadically and lead to backfires through the intake. Running rich, on the other hand, is when your engine is getting too much fuel compared to air. This can cause some fuel to not be burned, which might then explode in the exhaust, causing a backfire.
How to diagnose lean or rich conditions?
First and foremost, your vehicle may be equipped with an onboard diagnostic system, or OBD. An OBD scanner can be a great help, providing codes that can help pinpoint the problem. Diagnosing lean conditions. If your engine is running lean, you may experience misfires, a rough idle, poor acceleration, and poor fuel economy. Common causes of a lean condition include a clogged fuel filter, faulty fuel pump, leaking intake manifold, or malfunctioning fuel injectors. Diagnosing rich conditions. When running rich, you may notice a strong fuel smell, black exhaust smoke, decreased fuel economy, and poor engine performance. A rich condition can be caused by issues like a faulty fuel pressure regulator, leaking fuel injectors, or a malfunctioning engine coolant temperature sensor.
How to fix the problem?
Once you've identified whether you're dealing with a lean or rich condition, it's time to address the underlying issue. Fixing lean conditions. If your vehicle is running lean, you'll need to ensure that it's getting the proper amount of fuel. This could involve replacing a clogged fuel filter, fixing a faulty fuel pump, repairing a leaking intake manifold, or servicing malfunctioning fuel injectors. Fixing rich conditions. If your vehicle is running rich, you'll need to address the excess fuel. This could mean replacing a faulty fuel pressure regulator, repairing leaking fuel injectors, or replacing a malfunctioning engine coolant temperature sensor. Remember, correctly diagnosing and fixing an issue with your vehicle running lean or rich can not only solve annoying backfiring issues but also improve your vehicle's overall performance and fuel economy. Regular maintenance and inspections can help prevent these issues from occurring in the first place. Always consult with a professional if you're unsure about diagnosing or fixing any issues with your vehicle. We hope you found this guide helpful. Stay tuned for more automotive troubleshooting advice.